Mental rehearsal, training the mind for calm. Your brain doesn't wait for reality, it reacts to perception. That's why mental rehearsal works. When you imagine stress, your nervous system fires the same circuits as if it's really happening. But when you rehearse calm instead of panic, you rewrite that pattern. Therefore, visualization becomes training for the brain and practice for emotional control. When you visualize success under pressure, your body learns that tension doesn't equal danger. The amygdala stays quiet, and the prefrontal cortex remains in charge. Technique: pre-stress simulation. Picture the situation that usually spikes your anxiety, a meeting, a conversation, a performance. Now see yourself breathing slowly, speaking clearly, moving with grounded confidence. Your nervous system memorizes that sequence like muscle memory. And this territory now becomes a known, a new comfortable. But calm in your head isn't always calm in your body. So how do you keep that stillness when your muscles tighten in real life? You'll find out in the next reel.